coming down to where we are. Somebody bring the booze, somebody bring the fireworks, and somebody please bring me some fucking bacon, because man, let the good times roll. I mean, sure, yes, we have our problems. We have some things that we need to take care of. I mean, yes, we have abandoned cars, we have animal carcasses, drugs are still a problem, general infrastructure still needs to be rebuilt, and yes, there are animals running rampant, but that's fine, we can take care of it.
I want to say something.
The tiger sighted nobody.
Hey, come back! I want to
what was that?
My hero, thank you.
Hey, I want to say something. Bless you. Oh, bless you.
Be careful. It's the only car I've got.
I don't know what it was. Royal Army or Vegas Royal Guard. At least the Royal Army.
Sending you the coordinates now. Please, hurry. They're circling and closing in fast.
I'm on my way.
Watch out! Evil! Evil!
Tigers to hunt in a pack like this?
It's a streak, yeah, not a pack. And no, they've been poisoned by the runoff from the products Noor uses to process heroin. It's fucked with their brains. I die. I'm taking it.
Coming from.
Use your ears. You should be able to hear them before you see them. Watch out for the tiger! Watch out!
Like nothing scares them. They just keep running toward us. I think they're coming back for a while.
And now I can get these campers patched up. Without you, we'd all be starved. God be praised.
Stop.
Angry dogs! My wife was eaten by rabid honey badgers. What is wrong with you? Why are you laughing?
Oh, shit. You're serious? I am so sorry. That's terrible.
Ajay, hello.
How can I help?
We own a small fur trapping business. I'll mark it on your map. I want you to kill every honey badger in the area. There should be a weapon nearby.
I'll do it. And again, I'm very sorry for your loss. Thanks for
Pagan this. Is dead. Hunting
right he now. Always demanded you call him for King Nelson.
That's a good thing. But what are we gonna do about all the guns out there? Sure, we needed guns during the war, but do we want so many guns around while we're rebuilding? I've gotten used to seeing guns everywhere. It's weird when I don't see a gun. Is it me, or are you also eating dinner with the safety off? Because I don't know if that's a good way to live. One thing's for sure, if a zombie apocalypse ever was to break out, we're in good shape. We would fuck up some zombies.